Hello, everyone, and welcome to our Christmas reflection. One of the most popular songs that we sing in anticipation of Christmas during the Advent season is O Come, Emmanuel. But do we think about the power of that word, Emmanuel, that God is with us? It is precisely what we celebrate with this great solemnity, that God became man. We know that Jesus experienced every detail of the human drama except for sin. He didn't sin, but he knows what it's like to suffer. He knows what it's like to have preoccupations. He knows what it's like to feel fear. He knows what it's like to go through all the things that we go through. And my brothers and sisters, every time you go through that struggle, every time you go through that drama of what's going to happen in the future, what is the next year going to hold for us, remember that God is Emmanuel. I know there are a lot of things that are potentially causing anxiety, but offer them up to the one who will never leave you. Cast upon him all of your anxiety. Amongst all the gifts that we receive at Christmas, there is none greater than the assurance that God will never leave us, that he is in the flesh forever.